sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around, and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
There he is.
Their souls are plagued!
Damn it, he's burning them!
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth!
Killed one.
Burn! Burn with the light of our father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Better death than that piece of shit deserved. I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. What a bunch of assholes.
Thank you. it comes to grocery shopping.
Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Thank you.
lies about Joseph C. and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth.
Oh, my goodness.